It's the Hot 106.7 Morning Madhouse. Everyone's all excited. Black Friday's happened. Cyber Monday has gone down. And now the floods of packages are coming our way.
Oh, yeah.
But there's something we have to be wary of, and that's porch pirate, Steph.
What's a porch pirate?
It's someone who comes after your packages have been delivered, and they take them off your porch, and they may or may not be wearing an eye patch.
Oh, no. I hate bad people. Why?
Bad people exist. They really do. And you know what? We have to be wary of them. We have to be cognizant of them. Porch pirates are a real thing. That's why I would suggest, if you can afford it, to get one of those like ring doorbells, or even just a camera somewhere. It doesn't have to be the ring, but like a camera up on your porch if you can have one, or a motion detector or something. Be aware, like get the thing on your phone when your packages have been delivered. It tells you, so you know. Maybe you can get home on your lunch break and put them in your house. Maybe get a neighbor to take them in. It sucks we have to worry about this, but we do.
And you have one of those ring doorbell things, so you can watch people.
Right. Not only that, but I can talk to them.
You could say something.
Hey. Hey. Get off my porch. Hey. And I could be like real creepy, be like, yeah, I like the way you handle my package. Oh, man, nobody handles my package like you. Just make them feel really uncomfortable. Will that help? Do you think that'll make them leave my porch?
I think it might scare them away. It would definitely creep me out.
I'd be like,
I have more packages inside. You want to come handle those packages? Yeah. And just start breathing heavy.
That'll definitely creep him out.
Happy holidays.
Hot 106.7.